Comes.
Target secured! On me! Let's go!
Gian! Move!
Hurry! Get to that position! Ready! Breaking fire!
Advance!
Aggressive to jump! Contact!
Move! Go! Regroup! Regroup!
We've received a field promotion!
Taking fire!
Grenadette, mobile command has been set. The static post is now in operation.
Grenadiers back, prepare to attack.
Not engaged unless fired upon.
This is it. Ready to move.
Move on.
Move out.
Stop! Close ranks!
The battle is about to move.
Grouper is moving behind
enemy lines. Grenadiers, under attack!
Defensive fire only.
Move!
Rushiman!
Move! Go! Open fire! Ready for the on me! Entzug! Fall back! Go! Move out! Schnell! Ready? Secure!
Secure!
Oh,
no!
Didn't even hear her get hit. James, why? Oh, stupid. I just don't normally let that happen. I'm pissed off with myself now. See, that's because I'm tired. I didn't even hear her get hit. I've never seen a weak squad like that.
Shoot!
Get into position!
Stay close, Nico.
Not engaged unless fired upon.
Taking fire!
Take cover there!
Playing so shit lately.
Move to capture! Move to capture!
Commentation!
Finish him! Finish him!
Move! Move! Secure! Break room!
Watch this crit me. Oh, of course. Of course. Fucking hell.
Forward.
All in with the position.
Point out. Forward march.
They will know we are now in the position.
Infantry attacking in force.
Defensive fire behind
the grenadiers back to full strength.
Ready yourself.
Ready.
Regimental headquarters advised. Panzer fusiliers are ready for action. Officer, ready to be deployed. Regiment advises. Infantry ready to utilize breakthrough tactics.
Stand ready, Captain.
Taking effective fire!
Supply half-track is ready for orders.
Still in contact! Get him up here!
Aufgepasst! Assembly complete. File into the building.
Fucking hell, man. This blob of cons is ridiculous. I think I'm gonna lose this game. Just playing careless. Lost two squads. He hasn't lost a single one yet. And I can't lose squads like that, especially my flak half track. Losing my flak half track has just cost me this game, I think. Excuse me. Oh, he's gonna get T-34s, isn't he, or something like that. Even one of those dudes died. Oh, come on! Fucking hell, man! Why am I playing so fucking shit today? Holy shit. Fucking hell. I walked back into that fucking grenade. I chose the wrong fucking doctrine as well. Oh my god. Might as well just quit now. Fucking hell, go back to bed.
Back to full strength.
I need to steal that AT gun, like, now. Stole an AT gun, which is what I needed to do. I need another Rover squad. And then not lose these AT guns. Fucking own the flames. Oh man, this is not an impressive display. At all.
Weapon stations. Move quickly. Shoot only if necessary.
All move. Hold position. You hit that mine.
Enemy infantry.
Command level capabilities ready for deployment.
Target contact. Come on. Follow me.
Grenadiers ready.
Oh no 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 no, where you going, where you going? Played so badly, sorry guys. I'm gonna get a Jagdpanzer and hope to dear god it works. Why did I fuck it? Man, I did the stupidest thing and let a Ziz gun two shot my freaking flak half track without it moving it. If I hadn't stolen this AT gun, I would have quit already. Be a good comeback though.
Infantry attacking in force! Incoming fire! Get moving!
We still got a chance, I think. Got this. He's just lost so many squads to my obers. No, please don't do that. Wasn't expecting him to rush my fucking unit like that. Fucking hell, man. Why do they always do that? They always fucking rush me unexpectedly like that and fucking take out something of mine. Never expect that from a high level player to rush in like that. But now I'm absolutely lost this game. I fucking lost that. Oh, James, why are you so fucking bad at this game? Oh, God.
Move out! Watch the flank! Stay together!
Clear!
Oh man, I never expect those guys to rush in like crazy. Like, you know, he knows I've got a Yagpanzer, he knows I've got a shit ton of Shrek shit, he sends his eyes to right forward. Looks like I'm building another one. I got the vet though. I should be able to. If I build another one and not lose it, I'll be alright, I think. He's probably put a demo there. And his IS2 micro is pretty shabby, to be fair. Fucking range on that thing. Piss off. I've got two obers for the... Well, I'm not doing too bad on the infantry front. I just need to make sure I kill these units. At least I'm getting some more vet. Yeah, I got my Jagdpanzer. Okay, now I can push forward a bit.
Let's go!
Oh, abandoned. Don't mind if I steal that. Oh, I should have been careful with my things, but yeah. Well, to be fair, you shouldn't have pushed that in that far forward. Maintain sound discipline once we cross the lines. Grenadiers, fall back to headquarters. Cooper, prepare for action. Open order until we reach the target. Stay close and your other strength will move back. Run! Do not stop! Hold fast! He got lucky then with that second IS2 surviving, because it bounced the last two shots from my rank headwerfer and my JT at 10% health. So I deserve to have a free freaking flame thing. Damn it, I lost my thingy, but these cyber squads got two LMGs now, so makes up for it. God, the pathing in this thing kills me every day. Three Brand Grid weapons just sitting there. This strike blob 30. Well, this is interesting for a first game. Yeah, first layer's two got killed. Finally. Desperate now. It's wasted away. Stay in the game as OKW because Vet will carry you through. Oh, look at that. Three. All incredibly useless bulletins. I was with two LMGs. Cheers, Gaddafi. See guys, I was at the brink of defeat, and I, you know, he had two ICE2s in my base killing my men, but I just managed to hold on. You know, I have four, I have all my Volks, all my Volks lived that game. I only lost one over squad. I lost my Stone Pioneer stupidly though. I managed to steal an AT gun, which actually was the crucial moment in that game where it enabled me to come back. Without that extra AT gun, I would have lost that game, so, you know. And I lost my flak half track here, stupidly early game. That shouldn't have happened. You want to play Soviets? Sure. My OB is in total killed 97 people. Which was... yeah, about half of my kills. My OB has got half of my kills, guys. He lost more than I did, by 5. That was a very close game, I'm going to save that game. That was, like, intense. The comeback. I will call it a hold. I think I'll upload that game, because that was a pretty good comeback. I haven't...